Greetings everyone, my name is Ted and welcome back to The Walking Dead. And I'm a little bit better. I don't know. But, yeah, we're on episode 4. How many episodes are there? Special episodes? There's special episodes? I know we had that. But that was a lot of expenditure, and I shall do it. Okay, so this requires a lot of focus, so I'm gonna try not to snot everywhere, you know, like a baby. Got a swoopy, so. Seep out.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Shut up, Carly! I've heard enough out of you!
Now!
Oh,
what
yeah.
What the fuck's the problem?
Go just watch the previous episode part.
I was trying to
we should
protect
have left him behind.
Holy shit! She's stealing the RV!
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow, y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do we do? Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it.
Oh yeah, we shot Doc. It was really sad, that.
We need to help find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
Okay, but we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
Okay, we'll look for them.
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
Oh yeah, and Ben was
it's
the one who did
my
it.
Fault.
We gotta jump!
What? No way! You son of a...
I didn't mean to.
Shit!
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Who the fuck?
I don't know. But I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
Yep. Okay. So let's see who's gonna die. Hopefully no one else dies. I would really like it if no one else died, but The Walking Dead is The Walking Dead. It's like Game of Thrones, you know. One character dies, it's just, you know, it's just a seat that needs to be filled for another. And that's why deaths are important. In especially long series. So this is where Clementine's parents were, and yeah, someone has been talking to Clementine, but just a freaky thing. No one knows how long. Oh, poor Mead.
Just for a little while. We're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can...
Not now, Clementine. Maybe later, okay?
Okay.
How's Omid?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
Kenny, how much farther to the riverfront?
It should be just a few more blocks up ahead.
And there'll be boats there?
It sure as hell better be.
There'll be boats. Have to be. Have to be.
It's going to be okay. Kenny knows what he's doing.
What the hell?
Oh no.
Maybe this city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour? Someone's up there!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
Well, I did.
I know what I saw. I'm telling you, there's someone up in that bell tower. Someone alive.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
Okay.
Who the hell is this? Hello? Hello? I said, answer me.
So how long was she talking to the person on the other end? Well, the man
what
on...
What was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us?
Yeah. It
sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
Oh.
It tolls for thee.
Everybody, run!
Surrounded.
We gotta help him.
There's no time. We gotta go now.
I'll be fine.
Just go.
Shit, man.
I'll get the door.
You okay?
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, it's gonna get infected. We've gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went. You know they can smell blood.
Let me see if I can find us a way in.
Okay.
Looks like something was buried here.
There was a dog.
A shovel is never not useful. No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that. What's this? Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked too.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door?
I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it.
Well, shit. Every day's a school day.
All right, so where's the dog?
My guess is most likely dead, but...
Hey,
let's dig up patches.
Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
What? Not illegal anymore? Yeah, I know.
What's buried down there?
Nothing. Clem, go over and sit with Krista and Obi, okay?
But I want to...
Just do what I say, okay?
Oh, I'm sorry,
God, the smell.
Can't get it off.
Okay, that is not
nice.
Cool.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
Hmm?
Will we be inside soon?
Yeah, not much longer now.
I hope so. It's getting cold out here.
Here goes nothing.
Yes! God damn! You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
Whatever you're gonna do,
shit,
do it
again,
fast.
Closer.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can.
Nope. Clementine.
Clem, are you okay? Say something!
Ta-da!
Good job, Clem.
Yeah, way to go.
I did good, right?
Yes, you did. You did good.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
Yeah, that... And again, sorry.
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
No, it's okay. I'm good. I feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
Cool. So, the dog's dead. Probably everyone
so,
else is dead.
When were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of
us? I was gonna tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Yep.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street, and we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
How much sense does anything make anymore? In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there these days. At least the dead don't play games with you.
Whoever it was, seems like they're following us. And I don't like being followed.
All the more reason to get on a damn boat where we can't be followed.
I'm not going back out there anytime soon. Omid needs to rest.
I think we could all use a little time to rest up and gather our thoughts, Kenny. At least until those walkers outside wander off and Omid's feeling better.
Yeah, because they move
fast. Feel better
they
quick.
Move faster.
I ain't gonna wait around here too long.
Then when they're on their own. That's the thing about the
place seems secure at least.
Series is that like
we know that for sure. We need to check
on the
hordes.
You know, appear.
You and me will take the upstairs. Lee,
they have to rather hide.
Make sure you check every
and
door,
go through
understand?
It or go through it.
Okay.
Because no matter what, it goes in one direction, depending on the reflection of noise.
Can I help? What if there's another locked door?
I think you've been helpful enough for one day, kiddo. Why don't you just see if Kristen Omead need anything, okay?
Okay.
All empty.
Take it, that's the dog food.
I'm not that hungry. Besides, I need to finish checking the downstairs.
Wait, you were actually gonna... I didn't want you to consider eating dog food. Jesus Christ, man.
Must have stopped working a while ago.
Yeah. As I said, I apologize. Still relatively snotty.
Whoever cleared this place out left behind two bottles of whiskey. Looks like someone didn't have their priorities straight.
What's in door number one?
Nothing hiding in here.
I don't get it with people.
My style.
I don't get it with people who have, like, you know, such surreal artwork in your house. Mainly because I've never really grew up that way, but. Cupboard.
All clear in here. Just one more to check.
Good place to hide. Wait. Oh my god, shit. Sorry, I'm so sorry. Yeah. Okay, play ball. Or something.
Jesus!
What happened?
It's nothing. Just, nothing.
A mop.
Well, place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
Is he okay?
Yeah, for now. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
Nah, just dog food. And there's some whiskey in the back.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
What's all this fucking creepy shit?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah.
But
he really seems nice.
Pedophile.
I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee? Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
What is it?
It's Kenny.
What
Kenny
has happened?
Kenny thought he heard something. Went to go look.
He's up there?
I can't get him to come down.
God damn it.
Stay here.
Shit.
Kenny?
How are you doing, buddy? Oh, his mustache has got longer.
You okay, man? Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that?
Smell.
Oh, my God.
What? Holy shit! Holy mother of God, so that's where the sun went. He starved to death in his underwear.
He looks like Duck, don't he?
Oh, that's a horrible way to go.
What the hell happened to him?
Ain't nothing on him.
Malnourished.
He's been hiding out up here. Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can, Lee. Couldn't do it before. Can't do it now.
I can't ask you to do this, man. I'll take care of it, like I did before.
Are you sure?
I guess we'll find out. This must have been where he slept. What a way to live. What a way to die. Just ran out of food, like we almost did. Like we still might. All empty. He probably died of dehydration before he starved. Damn. Poor kid. Must have tried to hide out up here until he starved to death. Oh, this could have been Clementine if I hadn't found her when I did.
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it.
I can just imagine how, like, touching him. It's like feeling a skeleton. Like, he got so weak, like his legs literally, he was collapsing upon himself. Damn, man. We had with his pants and socks. Why was he in the attic with pants and socks? Would he fit in with, like, the dog? Fucking depressing. Do I take it his parents became zombies? He was the only one left behind. Good hiding spot, the attic. It's hard to look at. So hard to look at. music is absolutely beautiful. Unfortunately, she has to see this stuff. Because if this is to go on longer, then she'll have to grow up and do these things. See, it's easy for us to do that. For being an adult to do things like this. But when you're a kid, you don't really ever think about your family dying until it happens. Whoa! Fucking Norman Bates over there!
Hey! Hey! You stay the hell away from us, you hear?
Lee, what's going on?
There was a guy.
I thought I saw something outside the fence.
Something or someone?
Didn't get a good enough look. The way they move, though.
Could it have been the guy that's been following us?
Psycho.
The voice on the radio?
I don't know. They didn't say anything. Just stood there, watching. Creepy as hell. Kenny?
I'm fine. I'm fine. What's all the ruckus?
Lee thinks he might have seen someone out there spying on us.
Maybe it's that goddamn bell ringer.
Man, remember when walkers were what we were most afraid of? Those are starting to seem like the good old days.
Well, the hell with this. I'm not gonna let whoever's out there keep us from getting our boat. We've holed up here long enough. I'm heading down to River Street.
I don't know if Omid's well enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go, we're moving out.
I don't know if it's safe to leave just yet.
Why the hell not? Walkers look to have cleared out.
That's not all I'm worried about.
So you'd rather just hunker down here and just let whoever's out there keep us boxed in, wait for them to starve us out? No thanks.
I hate to say it, but Kenny's right. Omid's not in great shape to move, but we can't do anything for him here. Without meds or a doctor, he's only gonna get worse.
All right, all right. I'll head to the river with Kenny to scope out a boat, while you get Omid ready to move.
What about me?
You'll stay here with the group. You'll only slow us down.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
Clem, honey, I think it'd be best if you stayed here with Ben. I need you to watch out for Omid and Krista. Help them get ready to move out.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
I know, it's just this once. Sometimes we all have to put aside what we want for the good of the group.
We have gone on. Hey, yeah, but we have walked.
I'll be back before you know it, okay?
Okay.
Been away from me before.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Come on, Clem. Let's go see if Omid needs anything.
So, you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
That's not how it is, Ben. I need you to stay here and keep an eye on Clementine.
I can do that.
Well, just so we're clear, while I'm gone, anything or anyone tries to get inside this house, you shoot them. Don't even think twice about it. Understand?
I got no problem shooting walkers.
Did you hear what I said? Anything or anyone?
Yeah.
Good.
Don't fucking run off on her. Something tells me this game is gonna get darker and darker. We're on episode 4 of the 5 episodes. Plus, you know, I always like how they do it though. How they pick off characters in a very good way to choose who dies and who doesn't. It's never done by story, it's always done by kind of, you know, who the weakest or the clumsiest or the most unfortunate. There's no, like, even the good can die quicker than the bad. Yeah, it's
Hey, so you want to talk about it?
About what?
About what happened back there, in the attic.
No.
You sure, man? I mean...
River's right up ahead.
Okay.
Son of a bitch. That bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
No, listen. That's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
What in the hell is going on?
Maybe whoever's ringing that is just trying to distract us, create a diversion.
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Good one.
Let's keep moving.
Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're... Oh, my God.
What is it? Oh, no.
There's gotta be a boat. There's gotta be.
Kenny, man, let's just go back to the house and tell the others. Come up with a new plan.
This is the plan. It's the only one we've got, and you pissing on it in front of everyone like you did back at the house ain't exactly helping. Screw you. I ain't giving up that easy.
Kenny. Problem is that he's become, you know, hardened.
This one might still be salvaged.
By grief.
Seriously?
You got a better fucking idea? I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Okay.
I hate using those things. You have to pay for them. They should be free. You know, the government's government. They have to get their fill somehow. Holy shit. You're not seeing that pile up.
Needs a quarter to work. Damn. Built solid.
And you didn't notice that pile up.
The fuck? What is this meant to be? Some kind of warning? We'll do something like this.
Have they got the capabilities to get themselves off the poles? Oh yeah, this.
Hello, beautiful. Empty.
Shit.
Yeah, it would have been too easy.
Fuck!
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
What the hell is that?
A fate worse than death. Abandoned, like every other place in this city. No way that one's salvageable. Nothing but water, not a boat to be seen. What the hell? Get down! Get down!
Oh, shit.
Why the hell are we hiding?
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street.
Where'd he go?
Saw him run into that newsstand.
Could be our bell ringer. How about we go find out?
Come here looking for trouble.
Yeah, well, it seems to have a way of finding us anyways. Look, this could be the guy from the radio. The one who's been messing with us. If he is, we can put an end to it. Right now. Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
Okay.
We just want to talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
Shit. Uh-oh. I pressed the button.
No!
Clever time.
Please, don't hurt him.
What are you doing here?
You're not from Crawford.
It's a girl.
Crawford? What the hell are you talking about? Kenny, don't!
God damn it!
No, he's with us!
Who the hell are you people?
Everyone just calm down.
I'll calm down once she tells me who the fuck she is!
Back off, asshole. The name's Molly.
Molly? I'm Lee. This is Kenny and Clementine. We're not looking for any trouble.
Hi.
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
I don't even know what that is.
Everything beyond that barricade.
What the hell happened here?
You sure you want to know? When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive, stop the dead getting in. I try to avoid.
Wonder why she was standing.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero tolerance policy for anyone who won't or can't live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because there are no children in Crawford. Not anymore.
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community.
Oh.
Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survived. While the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
That's not how our group does things.
You're not saying they actually... I mean, kids?
No. The children, they just forced to leave. Along with their parents. Left them to fend for themselves out here in the world.
Why?
Like I said, zero tolerance. Crawford got rid of anyone that couldn't pitch in, hold their own weight. The way they looked at it, those people were just a lot of useless mouths to feed, a drain on their precious resources.
How do you know all this?
Everyone in Savannah knew. What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost story. Except this one was true.
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
I knew it! Lee, I knew she was the one who's been following us! Fucking with us!
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass.
Oh.
I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy, remember?
Yeah, well, whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raised the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks towards it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Geeks? Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival? They'll eat anything, alive or dead.
That's pretty smart, the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast. Get in and out before they start to wander back again. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Came down here looking for a boat. Hoping to get our people out of here. Find someplace safe.
Yeah, good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other. Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars, too.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
Hey, moron. You wanna keep your voice down?
Shit.
Since you're not getting on any boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before... Great. Just great.
Yay! Let go.
Isn't that the...
No way we came.
Fuck. Gunshot must have brought him back.
Isn't there another way back to the house?
Mom, is there a...
She's gone. Whoa!
What the hell do you think you're doing?
I'll tell you what I'm not doing. I'm not getting eaten.
And what about us?
What about you?
Please, you can't just leave us.
Come on, make it fast.
Fuck me.
Uh-oh. Come on, hurry!
Come on, man. One good jump.
Shit.
Get your ass out of there!
God, can't get it open!
Here, use that to pry it open.
Grab it. Quick. Just in time. time.
Clementine, can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there.
Okay, now we're down in the sewers.
Shit. Feel solid. It's a drainage pipe.
But where are they coming from?
There'd be a way out. There's no way I could take out all of those things by myself. Good thing I'm out here, and not in there. Seems loose. Shit.
Shit, man, I could still do that.
Won't go anymore in that direction.
Right, okay, so that one's fine.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Till they all pass.
Oh my God.
Oh no, Chuck.
He must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard. No bullets. He must have saved the last one for himself. You deserve better, old man.
Yep. Fuck! Oh shit. Now I've made this, situation a lot more worse.
No way I could pick that up on my own.
Get in the hole.
Someone's living down here.
Probably. Oh. Hello.
Who are you?
It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look. I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Are you from Crawford? Hey, don't lie to me. I'll know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I'm not from around here. I'm from Athens. Grew up in Macon.
I have a brother in Macon. You were there? How was it? As bad as here?
I'm sorry.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here, right under their feet?
Listen, you just show me a door.
I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
I'm not from Crawford, but I saw what they did up there. It made me sick. I'm not like them, and I don't think you are either. I think you're a good man.
Keep back!
or I swear I'll shoot.
I told you he's lying. He is one of them. Kill him before he kills us.
Shit. Not for fucking Crawford. It was hell of an awkward.
Who are you?
It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out
where I'm not from Crawford.
Are you from Crawford? Hey, don't lie to me. I'll know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I'm not from around here. I'm from Athens. Grew up in Macon.
I have a brother in Macon. You were there? How was it? As bad as here?
I'm sorry.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here, right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
I'm not from Crawford, but I saw what they did up there. It made me sick. I'm not like them. And I don't think you are either. I think you're a good man.
Keep back, or I swear I'll shoot.
It's all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Relax. I'm not here to hurt you.
You're really not from Crawford?
No. I'm really not.
Well, we are, or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place, you know, started weeding out the sick and the old so their perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't look that old, so you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission.
Oh.
But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this?
A morgue?
Yeah, irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
A few of us got boxed in by walkers up on the street. Came down here trying to get away. Now I just want to get out of here and get back to my own people.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
Look, I'm sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people. Back to Clementine.
She's your daughter?
No. She lost her real parents. I'm doing what I can.
You're not seriously considering going with him.
It's all right, Bree. I had a daughter, too. Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back and let that happen to someone else.
We need you here.
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it. Let's go.
So, these are all cancer survivors. Huh.